They're at the post. They're off in the Canadian Oaks. Mountain Angel broke well from the outside. Comtesse Crystal and down on the rail, Regal Class, as they move in front of us for the first time. And the 23-1 shot. Comtesse Crystal has been sent to the front by Mickey Walls. Mountain Angel aggressive to the inside in second position. Right there in third is a Damn I'm Clever. Regal Class will save ground through the initial turn. Catch the Ring is relaxed off the early pace in fifth position. Back seven lengths off of entry mate Mountain Angel. Then we have Prized Prospect. To her outside is Forest Princess. Inspired Kiss is back a dozen lengths off the lead. In behind her, Explosive Maggie. And they're into the backstretch now, chasing Mountain Angel. Todd Cable has opened up 3.5 lengths. Opening quarter, 23-2 in a lively half mile of 46-4. It's Mountain Angel by 5 with a half mile to run. Comtesse Crystal is second. Damn I'm Clever. To the inside is Regal Class. Landry sitting chilly on Catch the Ring. Still 9 lengths off the entry mate though. Then we have Forest Princess, who angles to the outside, followed by Prize Prospect. Inspired Kiss still has 15 lengths to make up. Then Explosive Maggie, 3/4 and 11/3. And it's Mountain Angel at the quarter pole. Mountain Angel as they come to the top of the stretch in the Oaks and Catch the Ring. Her entry mate commences her run at the top of the stretch. Comtesse Crystal is there. Forest Princess is on the far outside. It is Mountain Angel, but Catch the Ring is trying to catch her on the outside. A furlong out. Mountain Angel still there, almost home. Catch the Ring on the outside. Forest Princess, Inspired Kiss has made up a pile of ground, but can she be in time? Here comes Catch the Ring. One final acceleration. Catch the Ring on the money. Beats her entry mate, Mountain Angel, to win the Oaks.